We didn't have strawberries. We put it from a jar, and it was fresh strawberries. We are going to put the cornstarch and start mixing it up. As you can see, we are getting a nice juicy thing, but keep mixing. Once you start mixing, you start getting this kind of nice pinkish watermelon color. So we're going to keep mixing it so we can get all the juice. Next, we're going to need an apple. Mostly, I recommend a spear kind of shape, but we didn't do the spear because it would take a lot of time. So instead, we did a nice 3D little pyramid. So then we can make it like cute little watermelon. After that, we freeze it and we gave it to the hamster. So if you make this, your hamster will be just happy like this. Be sure to subscribe and like.